Hello, my dear kids. Here I am back again with another English class. You have already started learning the blends, right, children? And I know you are doing it very nicely. Your spelling is ready about your previous blends. So today, I'm not going to discuss you the previous one because we all want to know some new things. So today, I am going to discuss about a new blends and what it is. Today, we will discuss about CL blends. What it is? CL blends. So, first of all, we need to know how it comes. How our CL blends comes. So, come with me. Let's discuss from the beginning how we get the CL blends. Okay, children? Okay, so now we will take the consonant C and then we will take the consonant L. Then we will mix it up. Mix. And it will give us the blend. And what will it be? It will be CL blend. What it will be? It will be CL blends. Now, I am telling you that it is CL blends and you know how it looks like. It looks like this that you are watching it. But do you know how it sounds like? How it sounds like? Yes, CL sounds like cl. How? Cl. CL cl. So this is cl blend words. So now we are going to read some cl words. What words? Cl words. Today we will do it orally. No need to copy it. Okay, no need to copy it on your classwork copy. Today we will do it orally. If you want, you can write it on your rough copy, but do not need to write it on your classwork copy. Next day, we will do it on our classwork copy. So, come, let's know some cl words and I hope you will enjoy the words. Okay, children? So, let's begin. Okay, so our first cl word is cloud. What is it? Cloud. And the spelling? C-L, cl. O-U-D, out. Cloud. Where we can find the cloud? Can you tell me, children? Think about it. Yes, we can find cloud in the blue, blue sky. So, we can find cloud in the blue, blue sky. And they are looking very beautiful. Right, children? So, our first word is cloud. C-L, cl. O-U-D, out. Cloud. So, our second cl word is clap. What it is? Clap. C-L, cl. A-P, app. Clap. So, the word is C-L-A-P. This is the spelling and we will pronounce it clap. We all know how to clap and we clap to show our enjoyment, to show our appreciation to other children or other person. So, when the moment will come, we should clap. Okay, children? So, this is the picture of clap. Now, our third cl word is clock. What it is? Clock. Spell after me. Clock. Now, we will learn the spelling. What it is? C-L, clock. O-C-K, ock. Clock. Again, C-L-O-C-K. And it is clock. Clock shows us time. And time is very important to everybody. We should all maintain the time properly. So, clock is very important. So, this CL word is very important to know. CLOCK, clock. Now our fourth blend is class. What it is? Class. And the spelling will be CL CLA ASSS. So it is class. What it is? Class. We all know that we love our class. We read in class UKG and we miss our class badly. So we all know what class is? Yes. So spell after me. CLASS class. CLASS class. Now we have our fifth blend, and that is an interesting one. What it is, you know? That is club. Spell after me. Club. And the spelling is CL club UB up. So it is club. CLUB club. Now I know you are interested to know what club is. You know, children, when a group of people do something jointly, that is called club. We have dance club, we have singing club, we have clubs in our area that organizes Durga Puja, and it is very fun. So club is a good activity that is built by some group of people. Okay. You know, children, there is another meaning of club also. Club means a wooden stick that is useful to play hockey or golf. That is also called club. And the spelling is the same. CLUB, club. So, this is enough regarding your CL words learning. I hope you have enjoyed the learning. Till then, practice it, practice the spelling, and I will return with another class of club words. Till then, ta-ta, take care.